What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these
I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
Would you look at that? A secret cave behind the waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, the first time out here was for a swap. Stolen diamonds.
Of course.
The deal went bad. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we... made it a point to visit.
Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into.
Can you still reach out to her? Mistake?
It wasn't like that for once. We just saw the world in different ways. Besides, she moved. Brazil. Been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
Yeah, it's the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Now, this looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Shit.
Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor.
Oh, boy.
What are you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road. It might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean... the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. And
go!
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree. Did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet. There. That ought to do it.
Whoa, whoa! Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go.
Steady.
Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
All done. Be right back.
You see something?
You guys didn't talk about me while I was gone, did you?
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
How's it? Do you have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
So how long we posted yet?
Hang on.
Come in.
Give me that.
Nothing yet. Should we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time. Considering the last time you handled explosives nearly blew up everyone in the street,
I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Off the time, but
I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. Turn into it.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look, Shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. If they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guy...
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He had to check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
You know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs.
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn. These pirates weren't messing around. Ugh.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse. What do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right.
Trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. Just a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the war...
Hell. See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Definitely awake.
Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway. That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own...
We're shoreline idiots.